What's up, guys? Jason here, and the past few months have been weird for all of us. Coronavirus, quarantine, graduation, despite all that for me and my senior class, but throughout all of it, I was able to keep making videos, and y'all were super supportive with them. I actually gained more than 1.4 thousand subscribers last month, which is a new record for my channel, and as part one of a thank you giveaway series I'm gonna start, today I'll be giving away the TC777 from Toner. My audio gear content is some of my most popular videos, so unsurprisingly, I've received a lot of comments asking for me to give away a mic. So that's what we're doing today, reviewing, then giving away this mic from Toner. The giveaway link to win this mic is down below, basically just a simple subscribe or follow for more entries thing, and with that out the way, let's go ahead and talk about this microphone. First things first, this whole thing started when Toner reached out to me and asked if I'd be interested in featuring their mic on my channel. I was like, sure, why not, but then they sent over some video ideas, and on there was this bullet that said, entry level substitute for the Blue Snowball / Blue Yeti. This mic costs $43, mind you, so I was kind of shocked that a company would ask me to pit their mic against two of the most popular mics on the planet, both of which are quite a bit more expensive than this mic. But I took the bait and compared this mic against the two Blue mics, and I was honestly quite impressed. In a straight audio quality lineup, the Yeti is still the definite king over both the Snowball and the Toner mic, but after that point, things get a little fuzzy. It's easier to just let you listen and see if you can tell the difference than for me to try and explain things, so I'll just play some audio samples right now. This is some sample audio from the Toner TC777, the $43 mic, and the one that this video is centered around. This is some sample audio from the Blue Snowball Ice, the $50 budget microphone that I actually used for several years in the past on this channel. Alright, last but not least, here's some sample audio from the Blue Yeti, the most expensive mic in this comparison, sitting at $100. Yeah, really impressive actually for such a cheap mic to hold its own so well. And also, keep in mind that this entire video was voiceovered with this mic, so that's a great example of the potential of this mic after editing and post-processing. Being completely honest with you, I do think the Snowball sounds a bit better, just because it's got a fuller sound signature in my opinion, but you do have to keep in mind that the Toner comes with a pop filter, a windscreen cover thingy, and a mini shock mount, none of which are included with either of the Blue microphones. At the end of the day, I think the Toner mic has an edge over the Snowball and the Yeti for certain people. Specifically, I think this mic is going to be a great pickup for gamers and streamers on a budget, because the low price and extra accessories is a killer combo. Also, just the form factor is better for gaming in my opinion. We all get a bit heated during games sometimes, or we're not paying attention, and I can't tell you how many times I've knocked over my Snowball because of its top-heavy design. But the Toner has a shock mount and a much smaller footprint, so I think it'll hold up to gaming much better in that regard. All in all though, this mic would be great for anyone that wants a solid, well-accessorized mic for not much cash. Thanks for watching, don't forget to harvest that giveaway link down below, and I will see you later.